How to fill a form on PDF on mobile. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing well, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up your Play Store and search for Microsoft 365. Now tap on Install. Now after the app is installed, tap on Open. Now sign into your account. Now tap on Allow. Now enable the toggle and go back. Now tap on Escape. Now go to OneDrive and tap on Go to My Files. Now select the PDF file. Now tap on the Edit icon. Now tap on Text and write something like this. Tap on OK. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question, want to search the topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.